Hello everyone, this is Jomi Joy from FairGaze Media. At the 11th CBSE All Kerala Principal Conference meeting 2019 happening at Kallur, Cochin. Here we have with us Dr. George Kollencherry, the principal of Crescent Public School Chalakudy. Hello, sir.
Hi.
Sir, what is so special about today's event and how is it going to enhance the current educational system?
Okay, as you know, we are in the field of education. And every moment it's undergoing a lot of changes, and that is very much particular about educational scenario.
Correct.
And this year, as you know, CBSE has introduced three major strategies for teaching learning. That is, number one is joyful learning, second one is art integration in teaching learning process, and experiential learning. So So here, in fact, we are giving more emphasis to experiential learning, and that is particular about this conference. Yeah, sure, it's going to be very helpful for all the principals who have gathered here.
Thank you, sir. And most of the schools are into extracurricular activities. How does your school promote in building a skill development in the way of extracurricular activities?
Okay, fine, sir. Yeah, in fact, extracurricular activities, or we can say that it's co-curricular activities, in fact, because it should go along with the curriculum. And experiential learning is closely related to that, because in experiential learning they learn by doing, not just by reading the textbooks. And co-curricular activities, or as you said, sir, it is extracurricular activities, whatever is there, it helps a lot in developing the personality of students. And educational institutions are always engaged in molding the personality of a student, molding from child to a responsible citizen. So of course it's of great importance.
It means it will be helping to create active citizens for the society.
Yes, sure, right.
Wonderful. So what is your holistic approach of dealing with emotional imbalance in the current generation? And what do you do on that?
Okay, fine. See, we give a lot of stress. See, previously, as you know, it was IQ, intelligent quotient, whereas in the current scenario, it is EQ, okay, emotional quotient, which is quite important. The reason is the students are not able to keep a balance of their emotions, even in the adverse situations. So what we are doing particularly is we have inculcated a kind of value education in the students' values, and we are incorporating value education along with their normal curriculum.
That's a wonderful answer, sir. And one more question.
Right.
Every school, every individual, every principal, every director have a vision about your school and the students. What is your vision as a principal of Crescent Public School about the next generation?
Okay. See, sometimes I feel that the parents are quite worried about their old age, and sometimes we feel that the new generation is not up to the expectations and they are not taking active participation in building up the nation. But I don't agree with that, because the new generation, they are very intelligent. And if we, the educationists or the administrators or the managers, if we are able to mold the students into a responsible person, quite sure they are going to do that. And our school strategy is just to make them responsible and be committed to the society, because life is nothing without social commitment. So this is what I believe. That's my philosophy of life.
And I wish that philosophy will inbuild more future and active citizens of the society. Sir, thank you for being with us. It was wonderful talking to you.
Thank you for watching us and being with us. If you would like to know more about us, log on to www.fairgaze.com, and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe.